tied up to the rig. We got about a 10-inch croaker fishing on the bottom. Just sitting here. I hadn't had any bites. I'm about to get out of here and go back over there to that little standpipe. I would fish the big one, but there's so many people around it, it's hard to get to. But the swells aren't too bad. They're, you know, 2, 3, 4 foot. Oh, here comes a good one. It's a little bit of whoop-de-doo. But other than that, it's been pretty fun.